The question given is, by what number should minus 3 by 2 to the power minus 3 be divided so that the quotient may be minus 8 by 27 to the power minus 2? Hame pata hai, agar hamare paas hota hai a divided by b aur yahan pe quotient hota hai q. Yahan pe hum koi bhi number b se divide karke subtract karte to 0 aa jata hai. To b jo hota hai wo hota hai a into q ke equal. Jahan pe jo b hota hai hamara wo hota hai dividend. जो a होता है वो होता है divisor और जो q होता है वो होता है हमारा quotient. ठीक है, हमें इधर given है कि dividend is equal to minus 3 by 2 to the power minus 3 and quotient is equal to minus 8 by 27 to the power minus 2. ठीक है, तो हमें given है minus 3 by 2 की power minus 3 is equal to, जो हमें divisor find करना है उसको a ले लेते हैं. तो a into minus 8 by 27 to the power minus 2, that is, हम इसको ऐसे लिख सकते हैं, 2 minus 2 by 3 whole की power cube is equal to a into, यहाँ पर आ जाएगा 27 by 8 का square, क्योंकि minus का square करेंगे तो minus ही रहता है, that is minus of 2 by 3, 2 का cube, that is 8 by 27 whole divided by 27 by 8 ka whole square is equal to a. That means minus 8 by 27 ye aayega hamare paas into 8 by 27 ka square is equal to a. To a ki jo value hai wo ho jayega minus of 8 by 27 ka whole cube. So this is our required answer.